You would do well to teach your daughter to hold her tongue in a man's presence.